Hi guys, hope you enjoy the content, but before you do that, don't forget to give us a like on YouTube, it really does help out. While you're also giving us a like, don't forget to hit subscribe and of course that little bell button to get notified. Also give us a share as well. But before you do that, you can also get a contact with us via Discord. The link is in the description below. So, on to the videos. Hey guys, welcome back to Factorio with the Big Base series. As you can see, I have done quite a bit of bootstrapping, to say the least. But we actually have some bots going about now. It's not completely self-sufficient, I need to do some stuff manually, but it's running nonetheless. You are just waiting on them. The more of these, the more bots we get going through, the easier it is. So we need some more logistics frames and stuff. So we need some more of those. Just let them build. I think it's one per robot. So we need quite a few of them. Then they go into here, that goes into there, makes one of them. You need engines. Now I don't think, where did I put the engines? There. Oh, is that what that was for? Oh, hold on. You need basic electronics. There you go. Put one here. Don't put them in there. Pick up from there. Come in here. I think that was... picked up, so it doesn't really matter where to put it. Put that back there. So that picks up there, puts it into there. Actually, no, it does go into there though, that's the thing, it goes into there. Put that back that way. Then we need another one up here. Goes there. Picks up for there. There we go. So that's somewhat automatic then. So that way then, that goes up in there. Once it's made that, goes up in there and we get another bot. So at the moment we've got some bots going about. Four going about. No, sorry, five. Construction bots are sitting in there, that's what that is. So we are slowly but surely making them, and the batteries can come from here. You need lead. I'll give you some lead. We use batteries for accumulators and stuff when we need them later on. Then we can start making solar power as well then. I've been researching as well. You've missed pretty much nothing. This is all hours work. I'll wear this. Moving down there. Does it go? Oh wait, I think that just goes into here. Let me just pack that up and I'll move that. I'm going to try and get more roboports. If we can start expanding the area of the bots, we can start planning things out. I I'm assuming. Where's my robo substation? Well, I know it's in here somewhere. Combat, robotics. That just gives us different effects. Vehicle assembly. Advanced logistics and construction robots. Modular robots, atomic construction robots. So you need to separate to each one separate. Well, but where is the actual robobot? No. Robots by adding additional charging pods and increasing the maximum energy output. This will also unlock new tiers of robot rocket port technologies. We need obviously the next one up. What are you locked behind? Vehicular robobots. We don't need that. Blue signs. I don't think I've unlocked that yet. No, we've got military. Rocket blue. We'll do that next. Robots are slow, but obviously it won't take this what you expect. I don't think we can do anything with them yet. No, because we need blue signs to upgrade. Actually, give them a sample and just make them get crafted. Stick in here. Just got a robot to help bring stuff in. So I want you to make the red stuff. It needs four things. Wow, that's a lot. So it needs solder, basics, transistors, so we need solar. Give me 30. We also need basic transistors. We can still make them. But we cannot make these. It'll be a bit easier to start making mobile boards. They need a lot. So you need basics, transistors, once we get the bigger bots and bigger assemblies we can track them over there, but 30 is enough for what we need right now. 30 of the normal transistors, or 20 of our assemblies getting fed, and circuit boards which are up here, and going to give you, I can't give you any wood because I've not got any. I'm going to grab some wood. What I might do is stick a chest up there and stick a loader. Later I'll turn that into a logistics chest and the robots can go up and get it when it needs it. I need to make it for the resin one as well, because they require resin. Take in the red basics. That's not on that one. Provider, do that down provider. So that's already making them, which is nice. So we need to quite a few of them, to say the least. Just give me some of these. No, I can't use the advanced electronics assemblies because I don't have any. The one I've got can only do two things. Because I'm missing four and there's no chance. Cool. Keep on coming, guys. Keep on coming. Can I make any of the stuff I've got? I made one. Then I need processors. Can I take some of this? I'll make some myself. So I think that should be enough to get another RoboPort. See, I've went nowhere with that. I've just been working down here. Really, that's all I've been doing. Once these crafted, keep on coming down these people. What do you need? Do you need 10 copper? I think that's what it stopped on here. Tinned copper is fairly easy to make. It's just copper wire and tin. Tinned copper. Here somewhere. So I'm going to try and expand over here. And also up to here. So that I can get wood and stuff. Alright, so give me oh, that's like, give me an electric one, because I should be able to make like that pretty easy. Cause it's just copper cable I'm wanting from this. Just feed it in our chest. No, it's going to feed the copper, tinned copper wire. Give me some of those. That'll do. So that should be able to feed that. Then get another arrow, shoot that one. You make me tinned copper wire, which is basically just tinned plate, which we go up here. They should both feed. Fine. And then it. Transistors will eventually run out, but there's more than enough in there to keep us going until we actually make them. Set this one up first. So you bring over copper. Basic electronics again. You actually got 2 sick, what's wrong with you? You need logistic robot brains. Get those. I think they're again here. You need circuit things. These we need. Just make all them infinitely easy. Robot army coming along.
16.
That is in range. Oh, it's in range, but that's the wrong chest. That's why none of them are going over there. They're going out. I'll get it. I'll get it. Look at me. I'm going to get the cover. So they'll bring that over. Makes it turn normal. But got a little nickel. As far as I can think of. Yeah, I'll upgrade this to a Mark 2. The Mark 1 was just so slow. How are we for power? So, mate. Yeah. Do I have the technology to make Mark 3s? Energy Mark 1, I don't need. What are they called? Just type in Prime. Advanced Electric. So that gives us the next. Yeah, Mark 3. I might get that. Let's see if we can. No, we can't get that one. We don't need that one. Yeah, but we definitely could do with that. Get the Mark 3s. We've got materials for them, so might as well just convert them. Okay, that's a problem. Should have a factory somewhere. Oh. Okay, hold on. How'd you get them again? I've got 10 on me. Oh, there it is there. You just need paint. You can do that. How many? You need 3 things. Two of them are easy to get. Now you just go over here. You just grab you that way. You that way. And then these will be more than fast enough to keep up with that. Under like so. Need more of those. Things. So I can do this. So it's steel and you. So steel. So it's got the advanced electrics, which is awesome. Should now have Mark. Cool. Now the Mark 3 ones, which should make 2.4 megawatts rather than 1.5, which is nice. As you know, I've got the solar panel mods as well, but they will be quite some time before we can even get anywhere near them. You do iron gears. Gears are right there, and they could actually go there. Just put an assembler. I don't really need one to be quite honest. Put it there. That there. Put There. Only need one right now. So you just pick up that. So that's the iron gear. We just need pipe, which is just basically iron as well. How far up does it go? That's fine. You to make me pipe. Then you that way, that way. There we go. So that's us now, got all three of them automated, which will then feed into here. So we add one more. Needs steel. Let's basically go. We need one of the How far up is that one? See if I could bring it to over here, then we can siphon off them. Because they're just sitting as well. That's taking way too many. You don't need all those bits of steel dead. I suppose it keeps them busy. I do realise as well, this one doesn't have an inserter. Does this one have one? No. What does, sorry? There we go. Bit more. But no, I missed that. Should be seen for hydrogen though. Yeah, that's making them fast enough. Those are all the hard ones. So yeah, we'll keep an eye on everything, but it's running fine so far. What did they need got enough for steel chest. Just need, what do we need for basic electronics? Is it there? That's kind of what it is. It's you, isn't it? You need coal. Or tinned copper, sorry. Or did I not? I say you up for tinned copper. Why? Oh, I see why. Oh. No, tinned copper's there. Maybe they just didn't get into it. Right, take some of these, please. I need some. I might take that actually. Good idea to get another set of assemblers. What was I making now? I can't remember. What did I need? Oh yeah, it was the piece. Yeah, and I want you to bring in iron pipe. Says before. plenty of it. That should start automating that. I don't think I've got any on me just to help it, have I? No, I don't think so. I think I've used it all. They should bring in that. In a way, I think we've somewhat automated this. So we're just waiting for that. And she's waiting for that. She's waiting for that. Right. I think it's just because we've not got as many bots working about in it. What's this bit kicks in? And how are you? You need basic circuit boards. Right, so if we look at the mobile boards, and we've got 38, and all we need 43 for one. One. Still gonna be short. So we need iron, steel. Just give me some of that steel, you're not gonna use it all. Might as well keep them going. Get the research going. That needs copper. You need some wood, which I can give you. Actually, you don't need any wood, you have plenty. I should probably. Yeah, because it only needs two things. Looking for tin and copper. So we'll go here, copper. Obviously, I need to add that as well. Something like that. Tin. Getting the boards from there, which is plenty of. So you're still waiting on iron. Hold on. I made that thing, didn't I? Or did I give it the right? Yeah, because that's. Yeah. Just give me them. Did I say that right, yeah? Yeah. Yeah. Get them going again. Get the robots going. So, we were waiting on this. Is that enough for a robot? Bolt, so I'm going to put another one over here so we can just grab these. If I take that off, can I? I can put it here. when they build the base, you can build bus here anyway, so I'm just starting up there. So we can now grab these. So stick them in the pass if we can go. Just a little insight on what's been happening, and we continue onwards with it. So until next time, take care, thank you all very much for watching, bye for now.